one time I come across this meditation technique that had to do with essentially seducing your reality. Meditating down to the frequency of the earth and then going in a dream state and popping up into other people's dreams and having access to their subconscious. And so that was my introduction into meditation, and it worked. So because I was shy, because I got picked on, and talking to strangers is really difficult to me, that was my answer of how I can attain people to talk to me, is I would just make myself be very attractive to them in their dreams, and then they would approach me in real life. So I have been screwing around, messing around, experimenting, going down rabbit holes in these other realms for going on 20 years now. And so that's all in the background of all of this other journeying stuff. And so then I'm highly into the physical realm with the fitness, and then like I'm like, man, this gym stuff's not really important, but I have this other asset, this other knowledge base of initiate scientists or sciences, you know, like the African sciences, all of the like ancient occult secret stuff, extraterrestrial stuff, like all of that stuff I'm very into also. It's just been background closeted knowledge. Once I realized that physical reality and physical training is bendable, then like everything can get resituated, and I retaught myself how to live as a human being. And a lot of it has to do with the magic.